Hi everyone, this is Michael from Kato USA. I'm going to be giving you a brief look at the Gunderson MAXI-I double stack car in BNSF Swoosh, just released this May. So, as you can see, the wells through these little windows here. And the box itself, it is the same size and dimensions of the MAXI-IV, although, as you'll see, it is actually a much larger set of cars. So I'll just open this up here. Unlike the MAXI-IVs, which are a three-unit well, the MAXI-I is actually a five-unit articulated car, and the packaging has been redesigned, which I now like, to allow the same size package to actually hold the larger number of wells. Like the MAXI-IVs, the MAXI-I is a intermodal stack car. It's used to carry these 40-foot, in this case, intermodal shipping containers. These are kinds of containers that you'd have on overseas shipments, cargo ships, and just like the MAXI-IV, they use the same magnetic system as our 53-foot containers, so easily removable. You have the full interior details. I don't know if you can see this, but there's little circular cutouts on the insides of these wells, which are on the prototypes. They've been replicated on these, yeah, you can kind of see them. They've been replicated on these units as well, and of course, like the MAXI-IVs, they use the steel compound plastic well to give the containers weight and stability. Now, while of course the MAXI-IVs do come with a full complement of 40-foot NYK logistics containers, all the containers are fully compatible with previous 40-foot and 53-foot container releases, as you can see here, with the 53-footers obviously only being usable in the top position. Going back to that comparison I mentioned with the MAXI-IVs, as you can see here, I've got a fully laid out MAXI-I along with a MAXI-IV. As you can see, the MAXI-I, even though they use the 40-foot containers, is considerably longer than the MAXI-IV. One final thing I did want to mention about these cars is that the connection systems have been redesigned to be even easier than really they've ever been before. You can see I've got one set of wells here on the other side. I have the final two over here. The way these have been sort of refined, there's a little notch on this side, which actually, you essentially just set it down. The tolerances are such that they will lock together. They'll stay locked. And it's that simple. And I try and there we go. Obviously, as you can see, it's a bit trickier to get them disconnected, so but connecting, super simple. So that's it for the new Gunderson MAXI-I 5-unit double stack well cars. Available now at your local hobby store in BNSF Swoosh. TTX is coming, along with hopefully more in the future. So, thank you for watching.